Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see how to edit a PS file. Let me go to 3.4 option, list down all the files I have created. I'm going to press F11, F11 function key. F11 means turn to the right. It is going to tell the tracks, percentage used and extent, what's the data type, either PS file or partition organization, meaning PDS. A PO extended. Extended means PDS extended. Primarily used for load modules. FB for fixed block, FB architecture. The record length. Record length can be anywhere up to 32,760. And block size should be exactly divided by record length. And you can still, if you press F11, you can see the created date and referred date. Again, press F11, it comes to this panel. I'm going to edit this file. I'm going to give E here, press enter. Whenever you see this dialog box, press enter. And whenever you see any warning messages, you'll type a command reset. Okay, either reset or res. If you want to know the columns, you have to give columns. Okay, res for reset, call for columns. You can see the columns. This file was created with 80 bytes in length. The screen size is 24 by 80, 24 rows, 80 columns. So these are line numbers. Okay, these are line numbers populated by system automatically. This is the actual data of the file. You can see the column number. It starts from 1, this is 5, 10, and it goes all the way till 72. Actually, the file length is 80 bytes. Okay, it cannot show beyond 72. Press F11 to see the remaining bytes till 80. You can see here column name 9 to 80. I'm pressing F10 again. Okay, and if you want to give undo, you have to give a command recovery on. Recon, in short. So recon is also used not only for giving undo. Suppose if you are connected to the mainframe and it get disconnected. Okay, if you want to recover the data set, give recon. Suppose you come to office, okay, you will be busy in writing a program, focused more on writing a program. For 1 hour, you are writing a program, editing a program. You didn't give save command to save the file. Okay, save command is to save the file. You didn't give. And you are going for a coffee. Your friend is calling for a coffee. And when you come back, the ID will come out because it went beyond the idle time. Normally idle time will be 40 to 45 minutes in project. When it comes out, it doesn't save. So if you want to save, you have to make sure give recovery on. Okay, so we saw three commands: reset, save, columns, and recon. If you give recon, suppose I'm going to repeat this line. I'll come to the line commands. You can give undo here. Undo will undo the changes. You can give undo up to 3 times. Beyond that, it's going to say no more to undo. Okay. When I pressed F11, you would have seen something on the top, on the right hand side. Because these are automatically populated numbers. Okay, we should remove this. These are not part of data. Okay, I'm going to save this. When you save, the number comes again. So in order to remove these numbers altogether, you have to give a command num off. Okay, give num off and remove. It will never come again. Okay, it never comes again. So we saw few commands like reset, calls, save, recon, undo, and num off. Okay, and one more command, prof. Profile. It is going to tell the characteristic features of this file. So it caps us off. It is going to say recovery on and some other feature. Auto save on. Auto save on means if you press F3, it saves automatically. Need not say write the save command. Okay, in an edit panel, if you press F3, it saves automatically. Okay, give reset to remove this. Suppose I'm going to insert this line. So here the commands which you are writing here are called line commands. The commands which you are writing on the command prompt is called primary commands. So we saw few primary commands, okay, reset, calls, numOf, recon, undo, okay, and profile, prof or profile. Okay, suppose I'm going to insert a line. You're inserting a line, you have to just put give I. Okay, A, B, C, D. Okay, suppose sometimes what will happen in profile, your caps is off. Normally it will be caps on. It's another primary command. I'm going to reset. If you give caps on, if you write small letters A, B, C, D, it converts to caps automatically. Okay, suppose if you want to write small letters, you have to write caps off here. Then you type small letters or capital letters, it is going to be as it is. Caps off, caps on is another command. The command you are going to write here are called line commands. So I for insert, okay, C for copying, M for moving. Moving means it's copy paste. Okay, R for repeating, D for deleting. You're going to see all these commands. Suppose I want to insert line, insert 5, I 5. If I want to insert 1000 lines, I 1000. Okay, if you press enter, it will go. So use tab such that you can type as you want. How many lines you want, say Virat Kohli. Okay, so I for inserting a line. If you want to insert a line here, press enter. If you want to delete a line, D. If you delete, want to delete 2 lines, give D2. If you want to delete 10 lines, D10. If you want to repeat this line, R5, repeating 5 times. So what are the commands we are seeing? I for insert, R for repeat, D for delete. Suppose I want to copy first 3 lines, C3. Okay, where you are going to copy? Either before this or after this. You have to give either A or B. After this, B means before that. Okay, suppose you want to move all these to the last, it's like cut and paste. M5 or M6, A, it has moved to the last. So we saw insert, rename, so repeat, delete, copy, and move. So we have block commands also. Okay, block commands are like this. You can give CC. So from this line to this line, we are blocking. Copying here, before this line. Similarly, DD, DD. Deleting a block of lines. So whenever you delete, don't give D1000, D5000. Instead, you give a block command. That is going to be helpful. And you're going to repeat this everything, RR. Repeat is going to be repeating at the same position, at the same place. If you want to repeat 5 times, you can give RR5. Okay, I'm going to delete all these. D99. Suppose if you want to move, you can give block command. MM, MM, E. Okay, so you can give CC, CC, ARB. MM, MM, ARB. RR. For RR, it is going to be repeating in the same place. So these are some block commands. I'm going to save this. Thanks for watching this video.